y'all for coming out so much. We have the Whitney Houston City Diva in the house tonight. Today, Polk-Payton, y'all going up to this stage. Where are you now? Where are you? Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, since I'm on the way to the stage. Come on now.
How y'all doing tonight? All right, the first song I'm gonna sing for y'all tonight is one that I wrote. You can go ahead and start the music, DJ Ice. Turn my music down. When I wrote this song, I was standing at the gas station, and I was pumping my own gas. And I was thinking, if I had a real man, I don't have to worry about him. Turn my music down a little bit, DJ. My car will be full of gas. Ties will be rotating, I always be changing. I'm worried about all this stuff that women have to worry about when they don't have a real thing. So I wrote this song to tell men what you need to do, how to handle your business. Okay? All right, y'all ready? And he always follows through. He knows how to. Like I'm the only woman in the world. He's strong, sure of who he is. He makes me proud to be here. I know he'll always be there. I give him ministries, cause I know he ain't. A real man knows how and when to satisfy. A real man's love is just can't be denied. I need a real man by my side. I'm looking for a real man, a real man. Raise your hands if you feel me, girl. Where are you? I'm still looking for. He knows I like flowers when I had a long day. Girl. Can I serenade my man real quick, DJ Ice?
Polk-Payton. I could do better than that. She killed that. Did she kill it? If she killed it, say, killed it. Your host for the night, Jamon Lester.